Greetings, my people. Welcome once again to my channel. My name, as you all know, is Biwa Rikikum Staka NZ. This channel aims to showcase to you the best of the best high quality, high premium silver collectible silver bullion coins, struck both past, present, and future coins, struck by mint from all over the world. So please do consider supporting the channel and assisting our hard works and effort by hitting the subscribe button. In this update edition, we are looking at a germanium mint round. This is series 2 in the Fafnir based series. As you can see, it is indeed a chained werewolf. So it's a chained werewolf design waiting to be unleashed or unchained. So all we can see here, this is the obverse itself. So I believe it's a 2 ounce ultra double high relief bullion uncirculated coin. So this is the only image that we have so far for the new release of the Fafnir 2.0. This is the second edition in the series. So this is all I can get from the germanium mint with regards to their upcoming coin that has been released. I will have to believe that this is a 2-coin set, so it's gonna have 2-coin set as they had in the early edition. Let me see, in the early edition. Okay, I believe that this is going to be like the first half of the coin itself. And if you flip the coin, the other part of the coin, or let me say the reverse of the coin, will be having the other part of the werewolf, probably the back leg or the hind leg, I must say. So for you to get the full picture or the full view of the coin combined, you have to probably buy the two of them. So you have to place the obverse and then place the reverse. You have to flip it and place the reverse for you to get the full picture of the werewolf as we have seen in their previous releases with regards to the Fafnir series. Let me see if I have the 2020 edition. I believe this is the 2021 edition. Yeah, exactly. Same way we have this 2021 dragon. As you can see, this was where the cutout of the coin was done, or let me say the first half of the coin was cut. So for you to get the full picture, you needed to get the reverse of the coin, flip it and connect it somewhere. Let me see. Yeah, you connect it at this point for you to get the full picture. Yep, this is it here. So yeah, so I believe this would be the same protocol for this same coin here. So you will need to probably get the 2-coin set to get the full picture of the Fafnir werewolf. I believe they will be having the ruthenium coated version as they did in this one. It is the normal BU, brilliant uncirculated. This is the ruthenium coated one. So I believe it will be the same for this particular werewolf edition. And yes, that is all I have with regards to update of new coins coming out from the Gemini Mint. I am yet to do the releases for January for the Perf Mint. I'm mostly concerned for the Perf Mint, but I do actually do reviews for other upcoming releases for other mints as well. I know that the Gothic Crown has been released already. I was unable to cover that for one reason or the other, so I apologize for that. Anyways, that is all I have for this update edition. If you've enjoyed what you have seen, please do kindly do me a massive favor. If this is your first time, smash that subscribe button, and for the rest of you, kindly hit that like button so that the YouTube algorithm can bless and sanctify this particular edition so that more people can be aware of the new releases from the Gemini Mint, and they can also be aware of this wonderful channel. And with you guys, I can be able to grow this channel together. So thank you very much once again, and I will see you all in the next update. Thank you.